Oh.
Take that. We'll sink it though, because.
Yeah, but then we need your help, brother.
Yeah, I'm coming in. What's the battle timer?
And where is the battle right now?
Battle timer 39 seconds.
No, 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 above that. Above that.
129.33.
Where is the battle exactly?
East of Kuya. Slightly east.
Okay, see it.
Close to flank. There's nothing behind. Nothing's coming out of Conil.
There's nothing outside right now.
Nothing coming from Salam.
Alright, let's look up that one. While I'm gonna sneak around the back, see if I can keep tagged into the ocean.
I wanna gain the wind.
Yeah.
What I'm gonna do. We'll need to see what we got here. This is a good old fashioned gank. So do not show broadside to that attack. Bologna, and start chaining the Bologna. I think that would be the best idea. Yeah, chain down the Bologna, sir.
Okay, managed to join. So everyone in, there is no one outside.
You got 127.56, so you got about 25 seconds.
Please fire one cannonball into the ocean, because that's the prize today.
Was it? Admiral B13 V4
and V5. I think, yeah, that's B1. I thought he was in first.
Is that lotion tagged?
And it puts fire point ball at them. At them, you know, every spot. I'd like to get that Bologna down to in the 60s in percentage. I have no problem with boarding it back either.
Put any sails in.
Yeah. Fire. I will board here, John. Look load up ball if they're lobbing up like that. Looks like they are.
They're throwing all sails.
Before you board in, though, maybe we should open this turn.
Yeah, but that would allow
the... Yeah, that means that only two guys with ball go behind him and two out the rest with break.
You guys near Fab, you need to come back to us. This group, if you got the win, can you get behind them?
That's
we'll
the
try
plan.
To get behind them.
They really, really want me, so I'm just gonna let them, I'm just gonna lure them while somebody gets behind them. I want the Fabs group, I want them to be behind them to get the win. Let them, get distracted by them.
Yes, but... Big power, get behind me.
Fab's group is gonna I wouldn't be so close to Raid's Rector. Catter, I guess. They are Raids. They will spot you.
Sides. Oh, here we go, lining up from left to mark.
Yeah. Just keep. I think those with 24s should both charge and aim at the top pass.
I've got chain loaded for this below him, but he's down to 60%. He ain't going very far.
Yeah. I want him down in the 60s, so I, yeah, there we go. He'll be able to be boarded soon. You can actually prepare for that.
Don't worry, it's a starboard ship, I don't care.
File?
Of course. You're ready for the brakes in the surge.
Loading brake.
He's got Marines. Low his stern up. Should be a primary focus for.
The ocean is heading this way as well.
Dorea, do you have ball loaded for the stack?
Who is that lotion that is heading along this way?
Take out the stern.
stuff.
I need his stern gone quickly so we can get this Raven so I can get him on board.
Quickly. Just get behind him. Just get behind him and get out of that stern gone.
Alright, disengaging right here.
Every fucking ship has this in front.
I know.
When you board it, so what do you expect?
Take distance. try and sink that Wasa, the pirate frigate in the Constitution. That should be easy for him. Don't worry about that. That is a pretty easy shot for a ray gun. Both of them are pretty good.
Someone needs to take over that balloon, or I'll break the hunter crew off it, but I'm about to die, so let's get out of here.
Yeah, yeah, get distance.
Where else was my left side?
Horatio, if you can give him and provide him blocks, please don't turn away from your friend Raxis. Turn and keep him protected. Make sure you're the target.
Stay on this side of me, Horatio.
Bologna will have rum in about 4 minutes. And who's gonna board that guy? He does have marines in there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So who has marines?
Change out for him. Guys, if anyone else has marines or boarding perks, speak up, please.
I have, but I need to repair. I'm fucked up.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You got plenty of time. Stay alive.
I mean, we can rotate board and just swap board.
He's on fire. Watch out.
Renemy.
How low is the Renemy?
Okay,
yeah, just quickly sink him then.
One side.
Get his, get his armor completely down on one side.
Yeah, but Fabs, you need to get out there and repair.
Yeah, I'm on it. But this Renemy was hugging me, so I need to get rid of it.
West side, you can finish off that mag.
It's in fire shot.
Get away from him. He's not near anyone, really.
Well, if we can get some shots into the structure, you know, non-stop, then we'll just say, keep going. Whoa. Nice job on the Mercury, he's dead. To help with the gripping here in a second.
Structure
down the water. Should be alright over there. Moving in close for these other guys now. I don't care if you can, so.
Lost on 380 now.
Awesome, thank you. How's the boss doing?
Enemy's
right. Pretty good.
Yeah, it goes at any.
Where you went there?
Dara, how good are you with boarding?
Not bad, but I don't have any mods.
Okay, I can tell you at least the Bologna has mods. I'm not sure about the Boeotian, but I think you have the most crew out of all of us right now, so you may be elected for the next.
I got 300 ROM, Papa.
Yeah. As long as you have ROM. Alright.
I think as long as I don't turn left, I won't sink.
Should we try with the Bologna?
What do you want to do with the Bologna?
Board it?
Yeah, it's rum. What do you want to do with the board? Or with the Bologna? He has rum now. If he has, he's not using it.
Yeah, but everyone is behind him. From our side. So we can stand around him.
Then if you want,
yeah, please. The lowest. Yeah. I think that's what we're gonna have to do. Just like before.
Now watch out, who's that, Jasper? The power. Jasper, the power. Turn right, Jasper, turn right.
Bellona is using ROM.
Yeah, just keep him stern right. He ain't gonna have much longer.
He has no preparation.
You boarded him?
Follow me exactly what I'm doing here. Don't shoot at me, please.
He's only defending.
Rax, can you get on the other side?
Right.
For the surprise there, can you... For the pirate frigate, can you guys both hit his stern and try to move him? You can't have two people up on the top though. You only have one.
Kyle!
I'm trying to board the guy, man. I have to get out to the fucking ship for how to board people. I'll be sure to post that in Discord. Okay, back to where we were. We cannot have...
Yeah, the ocean's being pushed. We're gonna get him now. There's two of us on each stand pushing
him
up.
Yeah, yeah. Only one person needs to be on the bow, so I'm gonna try my best. Get back up, home. As soon as guns are going to be loaded, even though he doesn't have very much crew. Here, Rax, help me with this. Turn him. On the bow. Rise, hold him there. Slow down as well. I don't want him spinning out of there this way. Yeah, he's heavy. I need more support up here. He slowed down, didn't he?
Nah, look, he's repaired his sails at 72%.
He's had 72. Keep on him, surprise. Keep on him, surprise.
He's too fast. You have to...
No, he's not too fast. He's just fat and heavy. I need more support.
Can someone come on the outside of Wild?
I'm gonna have to turn out in a second. I cannot take a beating from a first rate by myself.
Someone needs to replace Wild. Horatio, you're in the best position.
I need two people pushing his stern, two people pushing his bow. Come on, let's go.
I'm in with Horatio. You're gonna act as a brake in the bow, and me and the surprise is gonna turn the stern.
Serb, is that you right next to me?
No, I'm heading your way. I'm gonna. So I'll have to stop.
Come on, guys, I need this done now. Start graping and get ready to grape and shit. You may pop around, you may not.
Alright, everyone load grape. Click in and pass him stand.
I'm gonna park right in front of him and I have 5 boarding mods and full ready to board if you wanna do it.
How's it going with that learner, guys? Oh shit, you're down 166 crew.
Yeah, the Milano should be boarded soon. If you guys want to capture it, if you want to sink it, just sink
it. I'm gonna capture it. I'm gonna
sink all of it.
Yeah, just sink all of it, I say.
Just, we're gonna see what build is it.
I can use that ship.
What, the Milano?
This one?
Yeah, any ship, any nuts storm boat ship is better than.
I don't know.
He's attacking,
holding him.
Can we start to grip this guy or what?
Yeah, we're great.
Can Max keep moving?
Boarded.
Awesome.
He's burning the ocean.
Doesn't matter, he's in the boarding, which means he's got survival on.
Milo, if you need to disengage, just let me know and disengage, I'll take over.
Thank you. He's disengaging, by the way, so...
Okay, we'll be ready.
Man, oops!
He's at 9 morale. It's nice and fine. He's just spamming defend, which is what he should be doing.
I got him.
Stop shooting at my balloon.
Someone just lost his staff, but coming past the stand.
I did my thing.
Think my balloon, man.
What they were thinking to themselves to go out and attack.
I got him. I'm gonna sink him. So everybody gets their reward.
Alright.
Should we sink the balloon as well?
Yes, just sink him, whatever. Balloons aren't that expensive. But it's more fun to just sink them all.
And have to rebuild it.
Yeah, exactly.
Just